Hey. Now that's the front section bolted on. As you can see, I've got to finish up doing that bolt up there. So this is the front section. Now you can see the whole shape of the piano. So it is 5 foot by 5 foot. So I thought I'd split it there so that at least I can carry it easy with the legs off and the body in two parts. So it's easily transportable. And then when I turn it up on its legs now and stand it up properly, it'll look like a real piano. All I've got to do is put a colour on it, and I'm gonna paint it red. I want a red piano, not a black one or a white one, but a red one. What do you think so far? Isn't that groovy? You wait till he stands up, it looks really good.